Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can recover music from an old iPod. You may still sync music to your iPod with iTunes, but your computer crashed or your backup was corrupted, or you found an old iPod in a drawer and you want to recover some of the music it contains. You can't do this with iTunes, but you can with iMazing. iMazing not only recovers the music, but also your metadata, tags about the album and artist, play counts, skip counts, last played dates, ratings, and more. It even recovers your album artwork. iMazing can recover music from every iPod and iOS device. iPod Classic, iPod Nano and iPod Mini, iPod Shuffle, iPod Touch, iPhone, and iPad. Here's how. Launch iMazing and connect your iPod. Select the iPod in the iMazing sidebar, then select Music. iMazing displays the music on your device. You'll see a list of media kinds on the device. Music, movies, podcasts, audiobooks, and more. You'll see your songs in the right-hand pane of the iMazing window and your playlists below the library section. If you want to quickly copy one or more songs to your computer, just select them and drag them to the desktop. iMazing exports the files. But you can do much more. You can select one or more playlists or tracks to transfer. iMazing shows you which tracks are already in your iTunes library. Click one of the export buttons, either Export to iTunes or Export to Folder. When you click either of these buttons, iMazing opens its music export wizard. This wizard lets you refine your selection. If you choose to export the music to iTunes, you can expand your selection to the iPod's entire library and choose what metadata gets exported. If you export music to a folder, the wizard lets you confirm that you only want to copy the selection or choose to copy the iPod's entire library. Then you can choose where you want the files to be placed and whether they are organized in folders by artist and album. Click Next to start the transfer. iMazing exports the files and displays a report when the transfer has completed. Note that you can only transfer tracks that are on your iPod. You can't transfer Apple Music tracks. Check Only Show Transferable Media to filter any types of files that iMazing can't export.